Shalom, shalom, Israel. This is Joshua reporting in. I wanted to do something with you guys. I finally figured out how to record on my computer. So I wanted to do some cool things for anybody that wants to learn what I be doing, and I'm willing to share anything. Okay, I wanted to do something a little different. I want to do something a little more advanced. I know y'all are already great artists, and I'm going to show you some things. So, I think what I want to go with is I guess the style that I like, almost anime-ish, sort of. So I'll start with start with the head. I'll do something cool with the head. Normally what I do is start off with a nice oval shape, and I want this head kind of facing to the left. I'll draw a young version of there's a king baby, but I like what y'all doing and watching. I like what's going on. Okay, so I start with the chin. I want this area here, the middle of my face. Okay, I even brought it up here. I got the ear sitting here. We make some adjustments to the head. I just started off with that oval, or this circle or shape. I just want to start off. Sometimes I get close. What I want to do now, get the, sort of the eye level. And the nose, maybe the bottom of my nose. What I normally do, I try to play around with the eyes. And I try not to be so give room for adjustments. See, like here, it's too square shaped. It's too square, it's too harsh. So I'm gonna shake up a little bit. Eyes too tilt. So we got the eyes on. I normally try to, I like sketching on my drawing, so if it, I guess it flows a little better. It's not, I guess it looked better too during the sketch. But right now, it's drawing in the shoulders. Just something we can see, so it's not a big deal. Normally the head comes back a little bit, just a little bit. Right here, I will draw in the eyebrows to give it a little curve. I really like that. I like that mean look, but I don't want it not too much. A little thickness to the eyebrow. This eyebrow, since we got him like a cat, kind of angled, kind of wanted to come it off there. So, matter of fact, I'll just shave that down. That's what I do normally. I want to darken up the eyebrow, the eyelash. As you can tell, I'm shaking this as well. Shaping this. Like a nostril. That. I'm kind of, this one's not tricky, but it's kind of too far and maybe a little bit too wide. Too small. Look like an Edomite. Chin. Let's do one kind of having a little smirk on this face. And normally I start at the top of the mouth, and a little curve. And then we got power lips. I'm gonna just cut it off there. And then this part I just cut it off. And I give it a little dip. And then I try to make this whole part one mouth. Since it's cut off here, I can leave it here. A little small. And once you throw in that bottom part, of, I think that's probably too big. Throw in that bottom part of the lip. Start seeing. I like what y'all do with the braids, so I'm gonna keep that traditional. Hopefully, I can get it right. Sorry if I miss it. So, got the ears. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna sketch this in. The ears, I'm gonna just look at it. It's like this part is not an upside down thumb, but I want to. Here we put a little shadow up under there to get the light effect. I know y'all had those cool braids, hopefully I can get it right. That's my nut. I'll come from here. That's what I do, especially if I'm drawing it quick. I know it looks crappy right now, but you'll see it coming. I usually do it like that. Go in there and quickly do that texture. Since I can do the outline of it. Let's do it real quick. That we got enough. I'll pump up this bit over here. This bit is here to do it. Top of the mouth. All right. Now, we finished this sketch part. Now I want to add another layer on top of this. I'm using Sketchbook Pro, by the way, sorry, and I'm using a Wacom Intuos medium tablet. So I put a layer on top. Now what I'm going to do is lighten this one so we can get details, man. Now I can get in here. Matter of fact, yeah, I'll leave it on this pencil sketch. Do it justice now on this one. With the hair, since it's braided, I want to do the outer area first. can do it a different way, just the way I choose to do it at this point. I looked at the drawing of King David, I really liked it. It was really nice. I like to watch and read. So right here, since you got a youth, not too young, but youth. Kind of get them cheeks a little round, this too. Remember the chin. All I'm doing is just fixing everything that I did before. I'm sort of tracing. And make sure we get it. I want to do it really quick. Get it finished. Those eyebrows. Nice and smooth in there. I'm kind of giving them a little. Oops. Give them a little attitude. Eyebrow, the eyes. I normally. How you do it there? A little thick here, a little thick there. That's what I normally do, start from the bottom one to the top one. I'm gonna get it shaded in. Kind of arc the bottom of it and shorten this one up. Put the eyebrow that's old up there. Get that eye right on the camera. Right on the camera. Now the light source comes from the top here, so you don't get it in the little key. Here, show you the rest of the eyes. Give them a little snarl here, like kind of like, you know. Keep the nose, get a little loop down there, cut it off, and back up here almost, make that other nostril. Turn off that bottom one, it's real nice. Turn it back on, show you the lip, light ain't touching it. Not much of the light touching it. If you want to do something cool, just drop it down. See how I hit the nice. Cow line going, nice clean edge up. I want to do some part of the edge, but I don't want to go too far, maybe too dark. Give me a comment. It's already cartoon. Almost follow the lines, not really. Almost. Two. This one down. And that one. I'm gonna turn the screen a little bit. It'll work from the work with the screen. The screen works with me. Me working against the screen. Another blade. And I'll probably throw in as well. Rotate it back. And out. Now we got him. Let's get these braids in. Trust me, forgive me because I'm not really a braid person. I don't know how I can draw them, but matter of fact, I can. This is my second time drawing that version, so I'm sorry if I'm not drawing it right. Forgive me. I'm gonna do a neck muscle. Shadow there. Shadow in front of the eyes. In front of the eyebrows. And drop a shadow here too. I'll kind of do it. And that's it. Darken his hair up. You can close out that bottom one. So here was the bottom one that we did. We need to complete it. I want to do a lighter gray. Lasso on it right now. We can draw it faster. I'll get this brush in the next time. Okay, there you go. That's good. Matter of fact, now we'll do it this way. We'll make another leap. We'll make another layer on top so we don't mess up the layer at the bottom. I know you can't see it, but we'll lighten it. We'll lighten it. Okay, just follow the outline of it. You're not coloring it today, and I don't want to color or do anything like that on Sketchbook Pro. Let's just go on the outside. You can always come back. going now, just going around. Oops, make sure we don't go across those lines. Scroll the drawing. Let's finish this area off. All we want to do is just give him a little shadow. I know it'll be fast if I was on Photoshop. My laptop. I got it on my desktop. I'm gonna go through the braids real quick. Okay. I'm gonna be completely shady because we don't have some kind of color to it. Finished. I know you're like, man, why are you even drew all those lines and it's not covering up? I'm gonna show you in just a minute. That's all right. Okay. So now something got it lighten. With the pencil again and get some darker. I know this is like redundant. I'm just speaking on the line. I'm just saying it's over. Sun is hitting me in certain areas. Doing quick strokes. Now, whatever you want to do. It's just a conceptual drawing. I normally would not do this. It's just a conceptual drawing. And you know what? Let's have a fun one. Let's get the airbrush one. This small one. Just show you the fun of it. The fun of his eyes here. Nose, lips, and flex right over here. I don't like it. Look too airbrushed on. I don't like airbrushed. I'd rather use cross hatching. I'd rather cross hatching on. Put a little scar on it, a little roughly. So he just killed the face thing. On the shirt. I don't know. I'm just drawing some of this stuff. Little sleeve on. Let's see. Okay. Gold trim. Let's get some. Wrinkles in there, not too much. And shadow. And this is just the cleanse. I'm just sketching it out. This is my second time drawing it. I did a wonderful job. Let's shade this area. Shade certain areas that really shine. Matter of fact, maybe use a little white in it too. So let's take a look at it. I don't look too much like the mouth. The mouth is. Let's lasso it. Let's adjust the mouth. may be also in the kingdom of you. You can give him. Yeah, I think that's it. So, hopefully you liked it, this little tutorial where I just did of King David. Say shalom. Yeah, say shalom. Hopefully y'all like it. All right, great books.